Normally, you buy IKEA furniture. Soon, you may be able to rent it instead. The company will test out furniture leasing in 30 markets. It has already been running in 5 countries. IKEA would certainly not be the first rental furniture company, but they say they're trying to tap into a growing market for more sustainable products. In fact, they're calling this store in Western Germany its first sustainable store.
The idea is to respond to customers who have different lifestyles today. People who have more temporary living solutions, it can be students, it can be temporary situations like when you have the first kid, you have special needs. And it all comes with the knowledge from our side that people sometimes simply don't have the money to afford a whole new home.
IKEA's business model has already come under pressure from the rise of online retail and a growing reluctance among shoppers to travel to its vast out-of-town stores, only to have to assemble the furniture themselves. Rental furniture would likely also require some assembly, according to a spokesperson. IKEA says the plan is to develop subscription-based leasing offers to encourage products to be reused as many times as possible before being recycled.